Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
John, you talk about someone who is fearless. She was told her career was probably over after serious neck surgery. Here she is, months later, and she's vying for the championship.
Hey, the Bellas have run the place for quite some time, from Total Divas to Total Bellas to ruling the Divas division, now the women's division. Nikki Bella just came up a little short last night for them to become the inaugural